जी, गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज डॉक्टर सुशील गर्ग. आई एम वर्किंग इन हरियाणा हेल्थ गवर्नमेंट हिसार. आई एम प्रेजेंटली विद टीच ऑन टीम एट ब्रेन एक्सेलेंस. एक्चुअली माय सन इज स्टडिंग इन स्टैंडर्ड 10th एंड माय वाइफ इज ऑल्सो अ डॉक्टर. सो वी बोथ बीइंग फ्रॉम अ मेडिकल बैकग्राउंड, देर वॉज लॉट ऑफ पीयर प्रेशर ऑन अस एज वेल एज ऑन द स्टूडेंट दैट ही शुड ऑप्ट समवेयर इन साइंस दैट कम्स टू लाइक मेडिकल और नॉन मेडिकल. बट लुकिंग एट हिज पर्सनैलिटी फॉर लास्ट 6 to 7 years, I think my son is more inclined towards non-science stream. So I was little in a query that from where I should take the lead. At present he is appearing for his 10th exam and we are nowhere decided like what he'll be opting in 11th standard. I have a very good friend who stays close by, his name is Neeraj. Then he introduced me to the Brain Excellence and suggested me I should go for the Metaglyphics. This is DMIT test. So here I am, Mr. Deepak, who is the manager and counselor of this program. They are running under Brain Excellence. I brought my son and he took the DMIT test. And today I am here where I went through a detailed report of around 60 to 70 pages. And I am very pretty excited and satisfied that Mr. Deepak Thakur has thoroughly and detailed me all the aspects that my son is heading for. This is a wonderful concept. I think it's pretty new to our society where they culminate few of the features. It starts from the fingerprinting, the embryology and how the brain works, the 7 intelligence pattern, and finally they have given me a good insight where prospect career could be made from IIMN, and I am pretty excited. Like I'll go through in detail of all the pages and I'm pretty satisfied, which best part is ki I am observing my son for last 7 to 8 years. And this report very much correlates with what they are suggesting he should go for. I think all the parents and the coming schools should at least give a sincere thought for this subject. I welcome this team and my best wishes to all the students and the listeners. Thank you.
Greetings everyone, my name is Ayman Garg. Today sir clarified many things for me and I have come to a decision. I've come to know myself a little more and I'm thankful to sir.